That's it.
So innocent, but the guilt in your voice gives you